So it's Christmas Eve in 2009, and Sarah and I have been pulling together all of the very generous presents that my family and friends have got for Erin. None of this is for Sarah or I, it's all for Erin, which is slightly frightening. But we're keen to see how she's going to react tomorrow. I think we're a bit overwhelmed. God knows what she's going to be like. But yeah, anyway. That's the scale.